A Vancouver teacher has been disciplined for professional misconduct by the BC Teachers Regulation Branch. Margot Fowler, a math instructor at Churchill Secondary, used duct tape over the mouths of three students to keep them from talking. An investigation was launched when the allegations came to light last year.